Hi, my name is Carole Moreno. I work at INRAE of Toulouse in France. I'm going to present you SMARTER project. SMARTER means small ruminants breeding for efficiency and resilience. It's an European project. It began in 2018 and will finish in 2022. In the SMARTER project, the resilience is the ability of an animal or a system to maintain or revert quickly to high production and health status when exposed to the diversity of challenges. We will focus on nutritional and/or health challenges. Efficiency is defined at the animal level, like the efficiency of feed resources used by animal, feed efficiency of course, but also the dynamic of body tissue mobilization and greenhouse gas emission. At the system level, we will work on the competition with human nutrition, water consumption and gas emission and their impact on the environment. SMARTER is organized in three groups of work package. Firstly, we work on genetic of resilience and efficiency. In work package 1, we will work on efficiency trait. In work package 2, on health and welfare. And in work package 3, we will work on trade-off between these traits and production. These three work packages will be at the animal level. We will work also on these traits at the population and breed level. In the second group, we will work on genetic selection strategy for resilience and efficiency. We will work on new method. On work package 5 and work package 6, we will develop some new tool and network. For example, we will propose the first international evaluation in sheep and goat. Finally, we will work on social, economic, environmental evaluation of breeding strategy. SMARTER have a large impact. 5,000 farmers and 1,500,000 ewes and goats will be directly targeted by SMARTER. We will produce high density data, genotypic and phenotypic data, and we work on 48 European breeds. Then we will impact 70% of the European population thanks to our academic partners. There are 27 partners and 14 countries in the SMARTER consortium, and half of the partners are non-academic. Thanks for your attention.